Agnes Barber did it with black and white photos of people's faces. We're going to do it with 3D models of your faces, and we're going to make 3D models of your faces and stick them up, kind of make them appear giant in and around facts.
Still, inspired no offence, but yeah. It's ugly.
You're saying my baby's ugly?
Yeah.
Does anyone else think to see a giant baby's face?
I'm scared.
Hang on, one at a time.
It's
Ben.
An incredible giant floating baby head.
Yeah.
I would beat it up.
Yeah. I would bring it for humanity.
Okay, you can try.
Is anyone else scared by it?